washing clothes in the backyard. She saw its shadow through the sheets. It came upon her like a passing moment. She had no time to think. Came crashing through the back window. The bee's regrets lay on the floor. A house in flames caught the eyes of passers-by. An angry lady at the door. In the presence of the toadstool, you must behave yourself. For if you disrespect it any, it will turn into an elf. She removed the sheet from the line. There it was in all of its glow. A banana with its peel pulled down. Its fruit was there halfway exposed. Oh, in the presence of the toadstool, you must behave yourself. Or if you disrespect it any, it will turn into an elf. And you don't want an elf in your life. This would only bring you pain. Chances are it will take your toes, kidneys, esophagus, and brain.